Good morning, class.
Good morning.
We have a new student. His name is Dave, and he's from Michigan.
Michigan, land of the free and home of the brave.
I hate new students. They always get so much attention.
I love new students. I love them, love them, love them.
You can sit over there.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm not one to judge. I mean, I did win nicest person award in sixth grade, but this kid's an idiot.
The new kid seems nice. Everyone seems to like him. I wish people would talk to me. I don't think they do because...
You know I love Michigan. I've been there a million times. I've never been to Michigan, but I had a dream I went there. It was with this guy from Scrubs. I love Scrubs. It's so funny.
I've researched Michigan on multiple databases, including Urban Dictionary, and they all say it's one of the most boring states in the world.
Where's Michigan? Does it matter anyway?
I sure do miss Michigan, but I really do like this class. Everyone seems to get along.
So lately, everybody has started to hate Erin. She has just been more annoying than usual, and she lies about everything.
It's one time I saw Alec Baldwin on a train.
It's one time I was in a movie.
It's one time I got stuck in the tree from Avatar.
I hate her as much as I hate Final Cut 10, which I just bought.
She reminds me of this one girl from Michigan. Everyone hated her. She went missing 2 years ago. She's probably dead.
Not to be a whiner, but no one knows I exist.
This is nice, dude. Did you feel this?
So you actually caught a crocodile when you were in Michigan. With my bare hands.
I'm like the crocodile of this class.
I caught a crocodile once, too.
No, you didn't. You're lying.
I swear, his name's Frankie. It's true. I don't know why no one will believe me. Only a psycho would make that up.
Erin, you don't have to lie to get people to like you.
Haha, of course you do.
I hate her.
Guys, I think I'm gonna kill myself.
Trust me, I have a plan.
Guys, anyone wanna stop me?
I have a plan. You'll see.
Whatever, I'm moving to Argentina anyways.
Yeah, okay.
I hate her so much.
You'll never find anyone like me anyways.
Wait, look, he's dead.
Wait, look, he's moving.
Wait, what?
Attention feels great.
One.